Legs and Chance. Welcome back to PRN, the year-end music countdown from Las Vegas to the world. No music, no life. And this is TK from the most listened to radio station here in Caguay. This is 95.1 Rancho Bandera. And I am here to bring you the most love and Billboard hitting song for the month of April. Wow, perfect. April is my birth month, of course, yes. And this song is coming from The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. Short backstory about this song. Well, find out. Blinding Light, of course, is a song from the Canadian singer The Weeknd, which served as a second single of his fourth studio album, After Hours. Released last November 29, 2019, written and produced by Max Martin and Oscar Holter, with Belly and Jason Quenneville, and of course, according to my colleague. This song peaked at number 1 in 34 countries, including the United States and Canada. It became The Weeknd's 5th number 1 single on the Billboard Hot 100 and Canadian Hot 100 for 4 and 7 weeks, respectively. It hit number 1 single also in Germany for 10 weeks, United Kingdom for 8 weeks, and Australia for 11 weeks. This song talks about rekindling relationship. And also, it made mention about Las Vegas, Nevada. Let's find out more about the message of this song through our PRN year-end music countdown. Check this out! Happy New Year, everyone! Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Happy New Year!